Good afternoon. I'm Haciel Cordoba, and this is the 69 News NETCAST. If you are watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed. The mayor of Phillipsburg, New Jersey, denies any wrongdoing amid a town council investigation into his hiring practices. Council members say they got a tip from a former staffer alleging that Mayor Stephen Ellis filled town positions with friends and supporters. Bethlehem is on track to become the latest city to try to reduce the penalty for marijuana possession with a 3-0 vote. If signed into law, anyone caught with 30 grams or less of marijuana would face a summary charge. Investigators in Bucks County continue searching for the remains of Edward Fonder III, who disappeared 25 years ago. Yesterday, investigators were on the old Fonder property searching with ground-penetrating radar, but they came up empty. We're looking ahead at a bright and warm rest of the weekend heading into Memorial Day weekend, but rain will return by the start of next week. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Haciel Cordoba.